Good morning, students. Our today's topic is Roman numerals. Roman numerals derived from Roman civilizations. Roman civilization had been a great civilization some centuries back. While number system was not going through different phases, Roman developed a number system using only seven symbols. These seven symbols are I, V, X, L, C, D, and M. They made a different combination with these symbols to write the numbers. So to learn the method of writing numbers using Roman numerals, first we have to be familiar with the values of these symbols as listed below. These values are I stand for 1, V stand for 5, X value 10, L 50, C 100, D 500 and M 1000. So, to write the other number by using these symbols, we have to follow some rules. And these rules are repeating a symbol in succession means adding it to itself. That means if we repeat a number, for example, I repeat three times. That means 1 plus 1 plus 1 and we get the answer 3. That means the repeating I three times, we want to write number 3. 2 times X, that means 10 plus 10 equals to 20. But students, here are some rule to repeat the number. The first rule: a symbol can be repeat only 3 times. That means no symbol can be repeated more than 3 times. That's mean a symbol can be repeat only 3 times. If we repeat the symbol more than 3 times, that's mean we have written a wrong number. For example, if we repeat X 4 times, so this is not a Roman number, it's said to be invalid. So this number is invalid. Okay, students. Second rule: the symbol V, L and D are never repeated. We have to remember this thing: V, L and D never repeated. That means if we repeat L to write the 100, so this method is a invalid method. That is wrong. It's said to be invalid. To write the 100, we use C. Okay, students. So if we write a numeral in this way, that's mean we are using invalid method, and these numbers not said to be a Roman number. These are invalid. Okay. Now we have discussed the rule number 1. Now rule number 2. In rule second, when a smaller symbol, is placed on the left of a bigger number, bigger symbol, when a smaller symbol is placed on the left of the bigger symbol, that means it is subtracted from it. How? Now, for example, a bigger symbol is X and I write I to the left side. So that means we know the x value is 10, and we have written I left side of this number, that's mean minus 1, but we have written 9. So by using this way, we want to write number 9. But students, here we have to follow some rules also to use this rule second. That is, first thing, I can be subtract only from two numbers. Okay, keep remember, the first is I can be subtract from next two numbers that are V and X. So we can say, students, I can be subtracted from V and X. So here, if you want to write the 4, first write the 4 in another way, that means 5 minus 1. And how to write the 5 minus 1? V stand for 5, and if we write a smaller symbol left to this one, that means subtracted, and we have written here 4. Okay, 9 I have already explained how to write the 9. Now it's second part. It's a second sub part of the rule second. X can be subtracted from its next two number, next two symbols. Which two symbols? These symbols are L and C. So here, keep remember, X can be subtract from only L and C. So to write the 40, how to write the 40? 50 minus 10, that's mean 50 minus 10. Now we have written 40. If we want to write the 90, that's mean 100 minus 10. So C is a symbol for 100, and if we write any number to the left side, that's mean 90. It's third sub rule. C can be, the symbol C can be subtracted from next two. That next two are D and M. So students, if we want to write the 400, how to write the 400? Same. How to write the 400? 500 minus 100. So that's mean 500, we use the symbol D, and D left side C, it represent 500. If you want to write the 900, that means 1000 minus 100. M is the symbol for 1000, and C, write it left side. That means we have written, students, here 900. Now we are going to discuss about the rule 3. In rule 3, when a smaller symbol is placed on the right of a bigger symbol, that's mean it added to it. How? For example, if we want to write the 6, that's mean 5, and its right side 1. 5 plus 1, 6. If we want to write the 11, 10 plus 1, 11. That's mean 10 plus 1, 11. 51, 50 plus 1. That's mean 50 plus 1, 51. If you want to write CI, that's mean 100 plus 1, 101. MI, 1000 plus 1, that's mean 1001. Students, I we can write after any number. Okay, students, keep remember, I we can write after any number. There is a no rule where we have to use I in case of after the bigger symbol. Now, students, afterwards, today I am going to introduce a one more symbol that we have to use to write the bigger number. For example, students, till use 1000, we can write only till 3000. How? If we repeat M 3 times, that means we can write only 3000. How? 1000 plus 1000 plus 1000. That means we have written 3000. But we know very well, according to the rules, we can repeat a number only 3 times. We can't repeat more than 3. But if we have to write bigger number in Roman number, then how to write? So students, to write the bigger number, here we are using a bar over the symbol. This bar we are using over the symbol, that's mean it multiply by 1000. This bar value is multiply by 1000. So if we want to write the 5000, that's mean 5 over bar, that's mean 5000. If I repeat the bar 2 times, if I repeat bar 2 times above any number, that's mean what we want to write here, 5. One time bar multiply by 1000, next time bar again multiply by 1000. So if I combine this number after multiply, what I have written here, 50 lakh. So by these symbols I am able to write 50 lakh, and this is really a very big number. So understood students, to write the bigger number, repeat the bar. And here a one thing that you have to remember, we can use the bar to write the number more than 3000. Why? Because till 3000 we can repeat the M, but after 3000 we can use bar to write. If you want to write the 3000, that's mean 3 times M. If you want to write the 4000, so to write the 4000, first you write the 4 and using bar above it, that's mean 4000. If you want to write the 7000, students, how to write 7000? First write 7 in a Roman symbol and use bar above it, that's mean you have written 7000. And by repeating this bar, we can write the big number. We can write the number till crore also. How? For example, if I want to write any number 15 crore. Okay, students? So first of all, write the 15 in up according to the place value. 1, 10, 100. 1000, 10,000. Lakh, 10 lakh. And crore, 10 crore. How many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. That's mean after 15. 3 zeros stand for this first 1000. Again 2, 3 zero, it stand for next 10,000. That's mean 1000 multiply by 1000, and here is 150. So how to write the 150? First we write 150, 150. 100 C, 50 L. What we have written here, 150, and 150 multiply by 2 times 1000, so 2 times bar. What we have written here, 15 crore. So by using this bar, we are able to write bigger number. And today, friend, this much only, and you have to solve the rest questions of exercise. Thank you, friends. Good morning, friends. On the behalf of Roman number rules, we are going to discuss Question number 5 of exercise 1.5. In this questions, we have to find out that the written symbol is correct or not. Here the number is written in Hindu Arabic and the opposite side of this number written in Roman numeral. And we have to find out this Roman numeral, whatever is written in front of the Hindu Arabic number, that is given correct or not. So students, first of all, here we are going to discuss the first one. They have given us 978. So first of all, I am going to explain how to write the Roman number. So first, if you are going to write any Roman number, a big Roman number, expand first the number. The number is 978. 900 plus 70 plus 8. And according to that only, write the symbols for that. How to write the 900? That means 1000 minus 100. We have written 900. Then after 70, how to write the 70? 50, 60, 70. And then after 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. But they have given number here, CML, 3 times X, V and 3 times I. This number is given wrong. Why? Because they have written here 80. But actually we have to write 70. So the given this Roman numeral is wrong and the correct is this one. Now come on second. Here we have to write 199. How they use to write the 99? They written 100 minus 1. But students, according to the rule we have discussed, I can be subtract from X and V. I can be subtract from X and V. But here they are subtracted from C. So that is given wrong. How to write? First, 100 plus 90 plus 9. So how to write 100? C. 90, C minus 10. This stand for 100, this stand for 90. And 9, 10 minus 1. Now this way is the correct way to write 199. Now come on the next. 1000 M. 300, 3 times C. Then 40. 50 minus 10, 40. And 5. That number is written correct. Then after they have given 49. Same rule students, we have to repeat. I can be subtract from V and X. But here they have subtracted from L. So that is given wrong. How to write the correct? First we have to write 40, then plus 9. How to write the 40? 50 minus 10. Now we have written 40. And how to write the 9? 10 minus 1. We have written 49. Now 40. Here they repeat a symbol 4 times. That is wrong. We can't repeat a symbol more than 3 times. But here they have repeated 4 times. So that is wrong. And how to write the 40? 50 minus 10. This is the correct way to write the 40. Now then after 800. How they have written 800? 1000 minus 200. That is wrong method. To write the 800, first, how to write 800? 500 plus 300. Which symbol we are using to write the 500? That is D. D, 500, C, 600, 700, 800. This is the correct way to write this one. Now the next number is 5000. That means 5 multiplied by 1000. 5000 plus 1. 5001. That is the correct. They have written correct. Here they have given 2009. But according to the rules, friends, till 3000 we can use M, and it's very compulsory to write till 3000 we have to use M. But here they have used bar, so that is, this number is wrong. How to write the 2000? 1000, 2000, 2009. This is the correct way to write 2009. Okay, students, now maybe you understood what is the mistake in these questions and how to rectify this one. Students, to write the Roman number in a proper way, in a correct way, you have to learn all the rules and apply these rules to write a Hindu Arabic number to Roman numeral. Thank you, students.